Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Persona 3 Portable. I did my grinding, I have now a little bit more money on me. I have also a lot of things I can sell, and I did some fusion. Mainly this guy. Yes, counter, Auto-Takokaja, would have liked for him to have also fire boost, but there's still a way to get it. It involves even more grinding, but it's possible. It's possible. He also has Dodge Slash, which means another request done. And yes, I'm done with Tartarus for now. So what else? It's not a lot actually. I just leveled up a few personas, for example Barrett and Yamatsushi Kome. Names. Oh yes, and Jack Frost as well. By the way, the thing it gives you, the piece of equipment, in my honest opinion, useless. It's an accessory called the Frozen Cap, and it prevents you or the wearer from being frozen, whatever that status does. So yeah, other than that, it's, you know, same as before. The only thing that changed is he. And the amount of money I have. Nothing. Because it's also a little bit. Yukari has a winter outfit now. It was the reward for the author's request. Other than that, the warrior sealed, more chance to counter physical attacks, which is neat and nifty, and better than, for example, oh, not frozen cap, the frost cap. Yeah. It's better than this or the frenzy beads. I don't want to be frenzied. I'm not. I don't want to. It means I do more damage, but I also take lots of damage, which I do not want. Period. And those three cocked up a little bit in the levels, which is great help. Oh, I can show that when I'm here next time and we sprint towards the next barrier. So for now, off we, that's fine, off we pop. You have become tired. Yay. And what do we over here? That 11th grader. Yeah, what about it? What? Okay. Ambulance, please? Oh dear. Oh dear. Yes, it's the start of something big. Of course, the paparazzi and the media. Oh, stuff happened. Let's go.
Did you hear about that girl in 2E?
Oh, please tell me more.
Yeah, they haven't got a clue.
What?
Isn't that bizarre?
Clue about what? What, who, what, where?
Man, can you believe these people?
Can you? I need to know.
So, did you hear the details?
No, spill it.
Well, a girl from 2E went missing last night.
I'm all ears.
This morning, they found her lying on the ground in front of the school gate.
Okay.
Nobody knows what happened, and supposedly, she's still unconscious.
Okay. Tell me more.
Morning.
Hello.
Yo, Yucatan. This is a tough case, even for Junpei Iori, ace detective.
You wouldn't even detect a bloody bull if he's charging at you.
Ace detective? Are you stupid or something?
I think we already established that a long time ago.
More like stupid, ace defective.
Oh my god. At one point even I have to say, can you please keep it professional?
Hey, I resent that.
Yes, he's stupid. He has his faults. But defective, come on.
Anyway, where have you been?
Good question.
I was talking to the teacher.
About
that
what?
Girl they found? I saw her yesterday on my way back from practice.
Oh, it, that one, okay. So yeah, that she's found and all, but... Let's just say my sympathy is rapidly dropping.
She seemed okay then.
Physically, yes.
Whoa. Now that's really strange.
That... Okay. I have to... Credit or credit is... Credit is due. It is. Something's happening for sure. Okay. Yeah, we must suck. Okay. Now I need to know. I need to know. Just out of curiosity, what are you shopping for? So, wishful thinking. Okay. No. Traffic safety is a thing, and you are not promoting it, so don't even think about it. Being run over sucks. So much it's unbelievable. Hurts. And there's a hospital and oh boy. And don't even get me started on the legal side of things. Just for your confirmation, I was never run over. And I do not wish to be. Okay, fainted. Maybe apathy syndrome? Mm-hmm. doesn't know how close she actually is with that. I wouldn't count it right now. So, cool.
Okay.
I don't expect anything like this to happen to someone from this school. You can expect a lot more, I'm afraid. At least he's honest. It's something. It's something. Anything here? Yes. Cooking experiments, eh? Oops, another textbook burned in the void. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust, I suppose. For fuck's sake. Also by herself, eh? The real mystery is man. What the fuck is that supposed to mean? What are you talking about, girl? I'm having fun. As if you're paying attention to anything, my friend.
Anyway,
we have a social link. Hey, Mike, how's it going? Yes. And since we have two hand personas, which still sounds so incredibly wrong. Oh, what personas do you have? Oh, right. Where are personas? Oh, I hang them. What? Yeah. I was on the line. What? Yes. We shall play. So, which game do we have? I have energy. Oh, I forgot to show something else. Never mind. Next time. And she wants to... Of course. Of course. She wants to go to a persona equivalent of McDonald's or Burger King. Of course, she's a bloody child. Sure. Yeah. Fucking Happy Meals. It's McDonald's and Burger King at the same time. Of course. Toys. It's not about the food, it's about the toys. That's how you hook them. Give it a dice, strip more wild duck burger. The hours flew by as we enjoyed the tasty meal. Yeah, going out to eat is fine and... You know... So fast food is fine as well in moderation. Just don't overdo it. Oh dear. Oh dear. Yeah, I forgot the divorce. I'm sorry, my child. Have some fries. I do. How do you know people? Can have multiple reasons. For example, they just grew apart as people. Or, you know, Either your mommy or your daddy have another person and they got cocked? Or it's both? They cock each other? Or it's the financial situation? It's complicated. Yeah, they just fell out of love. I doubt that you were a bad girl. And that was just... Yeah, ask parents. I don't know. Well, maybe... Oh dear. Oh dear. What have I done? No! No, 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 it has... I don't think it has something to do with you. At least not directly. Can't argue with that one, sir, though. It's... Good. No. What she needs is a hug. You have to cry, you should cry. It's fine. Let it out. Don't bottle up. Trust me, you don't want to bottle it up. If it comes, it comes. If the laughter comes, it comes. It comes like a king and says, here I am. Same goes for crying. If it comes, it comes. No, 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 no. Girl, no, no. For Christ's sake, it's fine to cry. It's okay. It even helps. Take it from me, I'm not crying enough anymore. Jeez. I can't wait for it. And it's a pleasure. Ooh.
Oh, hey!
Hi. Yes, I did. Is it now? It's just a ghost story. Are you sure? I mean, you said it earlier today. You saw that girl that fell unconscious in front of the gates this morning. And she was okay at that point. You said so yourself. This morning she was found on the ground and conscious. Even if the rumor itself is just a ghost story. The reason why the rumor exists is fucking worrying. So get your act together. Oh, trust me, you are not going to Tartarus tonight. We are not going to Tartarus. No, we are not. Weird feeling. And... Oh, you actually have some insight. Ah, sixth sense, you say. Just the knowledge that there is something that might be the reason why things go awry. Okay. Horoscopes. Oh, this is funny to me. Hey. Horoscopes are slight bullshit. actually an Aquarius. B is C. My favorite color is red. Thanks, game. And no. No. We're not doing that. Safe. Oh, for fuck's sake. Great. What a coincidence. What a coincidence. Amazing. So what do we have? It's Sunday. And who is it? Oh, hi! Looking spiffy. And now you're not bothering. So what's up? Sure. Onwards! We need the social link points. And we need them now. Again! I was yesterday already! Come on, game! It's fine. Can I have a salad? Oh? Do I sense a little rebellion? Is little blossom called independence? A desire for freedom. My oh my. A bunch of middle school, eh? That's cool. Nope. Not at all. And really. First, I try to be polite, which I hopefully achieve. B. What else I've been doing? Other than maybe selling some stuff. Yeah, I should have done that. But we still have time. Yeah. You need this kind of talk. You actually need it. Is this Michael? maybe she likes a present. Here, have a lucky charm. Yeah. Yes, and she likes it. Perfect. Okay.
Welcome back.
Hello. Seems to have an unstable formation today. Okay. We are not going though. So, what do you got? Ooh, it's about this. Yeah, sometimes rumors spread like wildfires. Ay, 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 ay. Oh, hi. Okay. Okay. Getting sharper. To throw people like you and the police off. Oh dear. And that is not done like that. Hello! Of course you have something new. Why wouldn't you? What is it? Of course. It's weapons. I need the damage. I give up. Okay. Anything else? Why? Why? Yes. Next. Money. There it goes. Goodbye. Oh dear. Ade, du schnöde Welt. What do we have here? Taking the piss. Fine, I get the bloody. No. Now sell all of this junk. So much for almost 140,000. Then he just had to have new stuff. He just had to. But of course he would. And yes. I mean, why wouldn't he have? It's just natural. At least I have enough to actually recoup my losses here, which are almost 140,000 yen. Great. This is amazing. And now we are making a profit. Amazing. Hang on. Keep the Turks. For some reason, I will still keep the battle pansies because I'm apparently this kind of person. Who's surprised? And why am I acting surprised? Items. Now. It's a shame you don't buy the ridiculous amount of valuable gems I have, by the way. Can I have this? Can I have all of those? And all of these? What else do we have? The treasure. Okay. We made a big profit. I know it's on sales day. I have enough Petra gems. I do not have enough medicine. Thanks. I do have so much this poison and this rage and Jesus. I do not need these. Oh, but those. Those are the I desperately need. Just in case. And you know what? A few of those as well. And we are still in profit territory. Oh. Thanks, man. Now. We need courage. And I'm... Oh, yes, right. It's Sunday. I forgot. Then... Game panic. There is a cake games inside. Yes. I want the punching bag. Oh yes. I forgot. That's how you do it. Morning. And do you think? And yeah, it's the rumor. What? A new member. Hello, Fuka. Who is it? Oh, it's you. Little what? Okay. Have bigger concerns, because you know, and we are in the summer uniform because it's June. Okay. Not today. Sorry. Yeah. And since we have all the horn. Hello, how is it going? Apparently he's still hot on the heat of the smoker. Busy playing private dick. Christ. Christ alive. Oh, the music changed. Dude. He really goes overboard. Dude. Evidence. It's crucial. Let's intervene. You had that one coming, that's for sure. Yeah, how's it going? You are overdoing it. Yes. Dude. Just cool your heels. Carrying out justice and just accusing people without evidence are two different things. Jesus Christ. He's one piece of work. You're not doing a great job investigating, buddy. Wow. This dude is... And I can't even work at Chagall.
Hey, Yucatan. Have you seen the posts on the student message board?
The what now?
You know how last week that girl was found by the front gate? Well, there's this rumor that it was an angry spirit from this one ghost story.
Here we go again.
Hey, come on. Nobody believes that stuff. Right?
Right?
So, what is this ghost story about?
It's weird. Go
what?
Do tell.
It's probably made up. So why bother?
Because it may be shadows.
I'm interested. Go ahead and tell us.
And a little bit of horror does all of you a little bit of good, especially you, okay? It's fine. Jesus.
Good evening. Welcome to Junpei's Believe It or Don't.
He even got Christ. He really goes all out.
There are many strange things in this world.
Are we X-Factor now? X-Factor is unfassbar with Jonathan Frakes.
According to one story...
Yes, we are.
If you get caught at school late at night, you'll be devoured by a maniacal ghost that roams the halls.
Calm down a little
bit
here.
The other day, this friend of mine, let's call him Shu.
But I have to say,
he said to me,
he has some,
Junpei,
you know, potential.
I saw something strange. He sounded serious, so I asked him what he'd seen.
Go on.
He said it was about the girl in 2E.
Go
on. He claims he saw her go into the school on the night of the incident. I couldn't believe it.
Yes, you can.
She's not the kind of girl to be out at night.
Are you sure?
But Shu was as white as a sheet. He insisted it was true. Then, it hit me. That ghost must have tried to make her its dinner.
Shu.
That's why they found her lying on the ground by the gate.
Shu, now we are putting a little bit too much into it.
I felt a chill run down my spine.
Yes.
And I broke into a cold sweat.
Yes, now we are in too much territory.
Yes. There are strange things in this world. Believe it or don't.
What do you think, Akihiko?
But overall, I have to say, yeah, it can work. It can work.
Huh? Not one word about my frankly amazing performance just now?
It wasn't amazing. But it has potential. It has potential.
I think it's worth investigating.
Wow, I didn't know you were afraid of ghosts, Yucatan. That's kind of funny.
Hey, watch it!
It's fine.
Fine, then let's investigate.
And there we go.
We'll each ask around for the rest of the week. I'll prove to you that this ghost story is just an urban legend.
Let's do this. We still have 20 minutes.
I appreciate that. The story is a bit unnerving.
It's fine.
Huh?
Then I'll let you guys handle it.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm laying back and watch the show.
Just make sure you sleep with one eye open.
Oh, fuck.
What?
Now you all being mean. Now you're all mean. Don't worry, don't worry. No Tartarus until we are done. Polonium all. And still Tanaka. Oh hi. They're coming out in full force again. Hello? Apparently no. Then, Chagall. Thank you very much. Charm, thank you. Courage, thank you. And the money, much appreciated. Off the pop.
Okay.
Good evening.
Good evening, Blue Eyes. How's it going?
I came to see you again, as I promised. How are you?
A little bit annoyed that you are again just appearing in my bedroom. Yeah, let me say.
That isn't very nice. Show a little courtesy.
It's the middle of the night.
Now, in another week, the moon will be full again.
I know.
And the next ordeal will be upon you. So be careful.
I have so much preparation done, it's unbelievable.
I'll come again.
Yeah. In a month. And please knock the next time. Morning. You didn't do your best before. And good luck. The bloody ghost story. Jesus, girl. Oh, it's you. Hello, homeroom teacher of 2E. How's it going? How are your students? Yes, I would like to hear. Okay. Oh dear. It's one of those. Okay. What? This guy. Who is it? Why? Yes. I need to do my job as well. Ay, ay, ay. And then there's... No! Go away! Right, now is our only time. Yes, we We're going now. Jesus. You did your duties as a member of the library committee. Okay. Should I say it too? Why not? Oh, it's a pamphlet. Yes, let's make it fun to read. I don't know if she is probably in every club. Oh dear. Hello. What? What do you mean, hey? What? Jesus, okay. This girl needs a knuckle sandwich right now. Okay. Yeah, you are going down right now. No, it's not. It's on now. Yeah, it's that bastard's fault. Yes, it can! For fuck's sake. Did you like him? There we go. Yeah, what kind of person is he? Well, now you have one. I'm all yes. For fuck's sake! People sometimes! How is your cheek? Jesus bloody Christ.
Sup, dude?
Sup. No! We are not going. Shut off. Oh dear. I need the points. And possibly the social link. No. It actually isn't. It's a thing. It isn't a joke. Oh dear. Hello. It's that and apparently nothing new here. Of course it isn't. Yes, we want to work right now. Because, you know, charm. A drunken businessman. Why is a drunken businessman even here? Wow. The amount of courage I need is amazing. For one level up. Sup?
Oh, shit.
No.
Dude, it's not about having creepy stories. It's about what's the source of that particular creepy story. No, I wasn't actually. Okay, now. Hey, he has bigger fish to fry in that regard. Bloody shadows. Second, he wouldn't. And we talked about you already. With you already, sorry. What do we have here? Yeah, it's just a bunch of hilly jokes and shit. I'll be going now. Dude, there's actually some truth to this one. I appreciate your attitude, but you know. So hello. Different grades and different classes, different clubs too. Wait, there were three? And of course, bugs. Of course, of course, of course, of course. I forgot. Bullies are getting it right now. Nobody here. So what do we have here? Why? This couple. Baby, but come on. Those two! Right now he probably is just doing stuff just to piss her off, so she just actually says something. Wow! And yes, that's the thing I have as well! Amazing! Okay, you. Okay. Okay. Nothing new here. At that plane. Okay, we are going there. We are going there. We will see Mr. Cheerful again. So, you. Yeah, that one. Jesus. And out of people. No, we're not. PA announcement. Now you're adding shit. Now you are adding shit. What is it? Okay, let's go. Escapade. Now we can. Information about the monk who appears at a club. Great, but that's not what I wanted right now. Yes, and we have Iris, so off we pop. It's better than, you know, going around trying to fetch a ghost story. And of course, it's just the two of us. Hello, how's it going? Hey, buddy. Yes, I can confirm that. As he did right now. Yes, if. And ramen. Great. Food. Ultimate pride. Liebe Gedanken mal. It's fine. It's fine. And are you sure about this sentence? Are you sure? What's the matter? Still practice. I want to say both. Fuck you, game. Fuck you so hard. Right now. This issue is not black and white. It's not. It's gray. It's so gray it hurts. Which one? It was the wrong response. When did I get to you? And that was the right response. Nope. where it is, kind of girl. I forgot. Risk reward, and you want. If there's a little trouble, you want a little reward. Emotions don't work like that. But no, they don't. And besides, how do you quantify a hug when you are at your lowest and just sobbing? How do you quantify that? How do you quantify a daily call in the evening? And other such things. She has a lot to learn. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Ay, ay, ay.
Welcome back.
It's a bloody name. And now let's check if we have a certain drunk monk. This is going to be fun. Hello. No monk being hammered right now. So there's also no Tanaka. Then, yes, we work part time here, so let me add it. Ay, ay, ay. Finally! We have no ordinary courage. This took way too long. One more day. Just because you can. And you should sleep. What sucks? Don't ever do it, really. No, you are not! Cool. Anything else? Ding dong. Okay, socially. I just... You know what? No, 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 no. Hold on here. Money. Seriously. And we need... Yes, we work part-time here. I need the stat point. yes. Yes, thank you.
Where have you been?
Working. Let me save. Oh boy. Okay. Good night. And sleep well.